This is part 2 of trying to fix dry rubber surround on my 5 inch Romanian speaker. From what I can see, after about 2.5 days it has started to become softer. Now you can move it. Before of this it was like this speaker, completely stuck. So now we are starting to see some movement. What you can see, or maybe, yes, you can see, there are not cracks. Diesel did not penetrate all the rubber. So I will try to put diesel fuel on the back also. It has some wrinkles, so probably diesel isn't the perfect solution, but at this point I don't have any other way of fixing this. So we will see how it goes. Of course we put very little and try not to put it on the paper membrane of the speaker. From what I see, it's almost impossible not to put some on the paper membrane. So probably I have to figure out a way of removing that when the surround is fixed. I hope you can see. Oh, you cannot see. Okay. It could be better maybe. Sorry about that. Of course, if this works, I will do it on other 3 speakers that have exactly the same problem. One of them still has glycerin on it. Yeah, nothing happened. Not working. Doesn't like this too much. It seems that the diesel fuel is soaking really fast into the speaker surround. So this might be a very good fix. You maybe hear my wife moving around the house. Okay. We will leave it like this for a few hours, maybe a day. And we will see after that what happens. Thanks for watching.